Make sure you know Ass About Us, man. Niggas saving money in America, baby.
Oh, what's up, One Gucci, baby? Hey, man, what's up? What's percolating YouTube? As you guys can see, man, it's your hostess with the mostest, live outside of Family Thrift Center. That is a place with all of the gems. So I'm about to go up in here and see what's crack-a-lacking today. All right, man, we in there like swimwear and yo peep game, bruh. Straight out the gate, they got that saucing like a Miami Dolphin Fuego. That shit's all embroidered. You got the dolphin right there, the Golden W. Yeah, I'm about to get that too. Yeah, got that Jerry Rice, bro. Hell yeah, I'm about to cop both of these. I don't know, this guy's Matthews. I thought it was Ricky Williams for a second when I first saw it. Yeah, so shout out that guy. Anyways, yeah, bro, they also got this little Nike Brazilian soccer jersey right here. I can't recall what team this is. Is that Flamingo? I don't know, man. I don't know if that's the same logo. I'm not really a big Brazil fan. It's 10 bucks, y'all. I'll go ahead and grab it. Got all the screen print on the front and back. Bang, bang. You also got the St. Louis Cardinals Majestic all embroidered jersey. Tax in 13. That thing is clean as hell, though, and it's all embroidered again. So I guess I came at the right time today. What's up? Oh, for real, what's up, boy? Yo, hold up. Bruh. They got the Chelsea Adidas jersey as well. Samsung sponsorship with the stripages. Bro, what is going on today? Bless up, people. Bless up. Oh, what a gem. They got that Kiwi collar, that nice little lemon all embroidered pony. Is that Trish the blonde hair? Bruh, size small striped polo tee, $5. Man, I'll take it, bro. I'll take it. Bro, I swear I'm blessed over here today. Man, you guys know we LS red till we what?
Till we dead.
You got the Reds Majestic, again, all embroidered jersey, 7 doll hairs, and then right above it, O.M. Jesus Christ, the Easter egg colorway, brothers. It's the little kangaroos. Wait. Are they really charging $49.44?
No way.
Bro, I thought I was gonna come away with the steal for like you female viewers of mine, but I guess not. Shit, bro, that price is knocking me out like a fucking kangaroo would. Have you seen them without fur? Bro, they small as hell. And this store is fucking tripping.
Tripping.
Holy Toledo, bro. High key, they have the entire Michigan Wolverines roster in this thrift store. They got 6, or wait, is that 5? I don't know how to count, bruh. Big numbers. But yeah, all these jerseys are Nike. They're all made in the USA, so they definitely are old school. It's just, unfortunately, there's no names on the back, and they low-key beat up, so.
Fuck it.
Bro, I found another one. Young Milk Chocolate, LS Red Boy. And then also, they have a little Led Zeppelin tee. Newer school, but still dope. Also, these pants are my size. In the waist, they have dope striping. They're $3 by male brand. Okay, so that definitely is for my gender. So I'm gonna go ahead and just nab that guy too. What up? Look at that. For all the young plaid boys, they got some plaid pants. I never really look at the pants like that, but these are dope too. They're like striped cargo pants. Very sick, bro. I don't know, I like the pocket on the side. Ooh, new tags, okay. May have to throw these in the cart, Ash Wales. Oh, it's lit in the short section too, bruh. Oh my God, Lil Bo, they got the multicolored sailboat shorts. Nantucket, Cape Cod, Northeast. Shout out everybody out there getting tipsy. Oh, Abercrombie and Fitch. I would never rock that brand, but I do like girls.
That wear Abercrombie and Fitch.
And these like spotted shorts are so dope. $6. My lord, I may have to go ahead and throw these in the car too. Flamboyant Fuego, fish out. Oh, another one, bro. You guys know these basketball shorts are in style. Stars on the side, and they are by Adidas. So, yes, man, $5. Car looking juicy. Yo, what the fuck going on, man? We also got the Nautica trunks, the Stone on a Punk. These are bigger shies, but they still cool. And they got 3 pairs of cowboy boots. I know these go for some money, honey. Yeehaw, but I don't know shit about them. And you guys are not cowboys, unfortunately. Rush, I'll buy all the Western shirts I'll be throwing up on my site, which is thriftheavenvintage.com, the most holy place to grab vintage attire. And to support your boy. Appreciate you guys. Oh, the bad yellow bone in the forest? What's good, wait. I felt like there was a hole. I feel like I just penetrated. I don't know. But today's already a good day, baby. Hey, man, but for real, dude, as if it could not get any better. You got the two-tone vintage St. Louis Blues polo, and then you have the jersey to match it. Check this out, bro. Brand new with tags, MSRP, $170. Oh, with the hologram looking like a tinfoil grill. And then on the back, you got that Tarasenko. Yeah, I can't read whatever language that is. But yeah, man, that literally is too icy for your wifey. And then an honorable mention, last minute grab, is the American flag polo with the denim collar. We cashing out today, boys. I just hit the bang now, now I'm cashing out. Baby, I done changed now, we can fuck around. Shit ain't been the same how, cause I'm moving on. I just bought a rave now, now I'm scurrying off. Alright, y'all, so I just checked out, I got the bags in hand, and I saw this hanging from way over there. It's a brand new with tags Chase Authentic Coors Light NASCAR jacket for $15. Yo, bruh. And it's Mopar No Car Gang shit. Coors Light embroidered on the back. Bro, come on, daddy. Yes. Yo, guys, it is so fucking lit. Oh my God, bro. Look at these bags. Ah, I'm about to get ran over playing like that, dude. But fuck me, man. Oh, dude, I just cashed out in that thrift. My hand is shaking, bro. Oh my God, it has so much shit in there. I'm freaking stoked, and I am blessed. On to the next, you dig? Y'all, riddle me this. How if I charge my camera? How if there is grease on my camera? Hey, riddle me this. How if my camera's charged the whole time while I'm driving for like an hour? It loses 10% battery. Hey, that's neither here nor there. We have Family Thrift Outlet. About to go in, find some more shit on this 30 days of thrift adventure. So let's go ahead and see what's cracking. Bruh, pure heat. Look at that, man. Look at that nice little honeysuckle, that honey dip. You got the baddest yellow bone bear in the forest. This poo crew neck with all the little white stripes and detailing. Very, very clean. Oh, so you want to talk about mamas? We got that Tommy for your mommy, bitches. And check out that color scheme too. Forest green, that fine wine, sipping on it just like Jesus de Cristo. And you also got that off-white. Shout out that boy Virgil. Oh, otra vez, mi amor. Check that out, mommy. Peep it, bro. This looks like you were drawing on grid paper, son. I used to do that as a kid all the time. But I also did not drop nacho cheese flavored hot dogs with bleach stains all over my fucking artwork, dude. I can't believe this, man. Just vomitrocious. Someone fumbled all types of material all up on that. I don't fuck with it. Wait, hold up. Check it out, baby. You got that logo, athletic, very clean. This is that clean grid paper going on right here, son. Not that one with all the discrepancies over there, bitch ass. But check that out, bro. It was Charles Washington's, I guess. But hey, shout out you, bro. Maybe you died or outgrew this, or you know, you just hopped off the bandwagon. But either way, I'm definitely taking that guy. Touchdown. Okay, I'm off the bar, huh?
But one so small, you seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm. This bond between us can't be broken. I will be here, don't you cry.
Bruh, holy hell. Holy hell. Yeah. Bro, best finds of the day are some of the best, hands down, bro, are the bootleg Too Coogee for Gucci. Oh, that orange tricoat sweaters. Oh my God, these are so flame. You already know what time it is, boy. Copping. Bruh, this mustard tee is so hard. I don't know why I'm really captivated by this, but it's Boogle Boy, also known as Kugel Koi for all the crit. Oh, what's up, bruh? The Truies on the booty. I fly like a pigeon in my true religions. Huh? Authentic or not. Whoa, and on the front, woo! On the front, they're crocodile hunter shorts. Nah, shout out Steve Irwin, no.
These shits are crazy.
Check it out, bruh. You ain't winning if you ain't twinning. I will say it once, I will say it twice. You got the Coca-Cola vintage polos times two. You got one short sleeve, one long sleeve. This one is absolutely disgusting right there, so maybe I'll turn this into a short sleeve. But yeah, man, I think this was back when Tommy Hilfiger was designing for them, size medium. It was made in China. It says Coca-Cola right there on the interior of that neck. Holy hell. Holy guacamole. It's delicious. All right, all of a sudden this store is getting brazy. Look at that. Oceanic blue, the dark navy, the red, lobster red, and the snow white. Shout out this little ting. Huh? You got the guest with the severe bacon neck, vintage crew neck. Look at that, man. Made in USA, even though it was assembled in Honduras of US products, but still, man. Is guest to impress, baby. And it smells like shit.
Pull up in wet, little boat. Sipping on lean, that's water. All right, guys, we're good, man. I'm back in the crib right now eating grapes. My camera died in that last store. But I got a big old bag full of extra scores. And I got this dope-ass North Face vest. This thing is like puffy as hell. It's my size. I want to keep it. It is pretty fire. Today's just been a good ass day, bro. I got a whole lot of things, a whole lot of crew necks on deck. Like, look at this Kansas City Chiefs one, and then I also got this Dookie one in the blue variety. Straight up fire, man. Also got another bag. Well, this is the same bag actually, but it's just full of hella stuff. But basically, man, if you guys enjoyed this video, like, comment, and subscribe. Shout out the Sus Squad. I love you guys. I love everyone that made it to this point in the video. And even if you didn't, then hopefully you did, because you wouldn't see this otherwise. But peace and love, man. Live the dream. Eat that vegan ice cream. I'll catch you guys next time. Healthy Boys 2K18. Eat grapes. You feel me? They're the color of money. See ya. These songs, leaving them bloody live by rooster. And I'm in it to win it, so I'm somebody that you should get.